Former Iraqi leader Saddam Hussein was sentenced to death today by hanging for his role in the killing of 148 Shiite Muslims following an attempt on his life there in 1982. The number of Iraqi civilians reported killed since we've attacked his country stands between 45,000 and 50,000. To date, there has been no WMDs found or an apology made by the U.S. government. Disgraced U.S. evangelist Ted Haggard has since said that he is guilty of sexual immorality and told his church members that he is a liar. His admission comes days after he was accused of having made regular visits to a male prostitute. Mr. Haggard, one of the most influential evangelical leaders in the U.S., denied the claim but resigned as head of the 30 million member National Association of Evangelicals on Thursday. He meets with President George W. Bush every Monday. Denver man Mike Jones, who is 49, accused a father of five of visiting him almost every month for 3 years for drug-fueled sex sessions. Mr. Jones said he decided to speak out because he was upset by Mr. Haggard's public stance against homosexuality and same-sex marriages. Mr. Haggard initially denied the accusations outright. He then admitted visiting Mr. Jones for a massage and claimed he had bought methamphetamine from him and had thrown it away rather than used it. Now Mr. Haggard has admitted he is a deceiver and a liar. In a letter read out to his congregation, he says, "I'm guilty of sexual immorality. I am a deceiver and a liar. We really need to clean house this election, but once again, the results will likely to come down to turnout of the biggest political party in the United States, the non-voters." This is Vabat. Thank you for watching NUG News. Up next, the MSNBC report on White House dirty politics.
We've decided the Bible is the word of God. We don't have to have a General Assembly about what we believe. It's written in the Bible. All right? So we don't have to debate about what we should think about homosexual activity. It's written in the Bible. I think I know what you did last night. If you send me $1,000, I won't tell your wife. If you use any of this, I'll sue you.